Homer was born somewhere in between 800 to 500 BCE in the Archaic Age. He lived in ancient Greece. His profession was poetry. He is famous because he had written books that had changed the face of literature. He is most famous for writing the book, The Odyssey. He had an impact on present-day literature.